Now that I'm not dying. I need platinum.
Yeah, but like some stuff like you gotta keep. I gotta build a hyperdrive now.
Yeah, I just need to get the regular drive working.
The heck?
I wish you had like a map. Build it.
A map?
Hmm.
I think you hold up. Or maybe it's just for space.
Yeah, you might have like a star chart or something.
Probably just for space.
Okay. I'm trying to make it back to where I was because I seen some plutonium. I think there's some right here. Yep, plutonium. Give me that.
But you know that. What is it called? This is really good material that you need. The plutonium, I think.
Yeah, I know that's what I need for the ship. I think
you need to stack up on all of that. You have to. Even if you don't have it, you're screwed.
Yeah, because I figured, you know, if you don't have it, then you can't travel, so.
Yeah. I learned that the hard way. I was stuck on this.
I at least know what it looks like now, so. Now I can keep my eye out for it.
You say you know what it looks like now, or no?
Yeah, it looks like red spikes sticking out the ground.
Yeah, like red crystals type of things, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Finally, I can get off this planet. There we go.
Okay, that's where I was.
I got this thing called pulse drive. This thing is good. Oh. No.
I need to find like a whole field of plutonium and call it a day. Enough to retire.
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to jump off this cliff.
What are you planning on doing? Any videos on No Man's Sky?
Yeah, when you first sent me the party invite, that's what I was doing. I was recording, you know, just recording my first, 40 minutes of the game, I guess.
Messing around. Nice.
Still have, like, no idea what I'm going to do with it yet. I figured I can use it to do commentary videos or something like that, talk over it.
Because it's just about talking, it's a little raw.
Yeah, it's a very, I mean, some people will call it boring. You know, it's bland, it's not a lot to it yet, so.
Yeah. Like, I didn't even like, I never back then I heard about it, but like, I didn't really think about getting it until like, saw some gameplay and I was like, all right, it's not that bad of a game. We'll see how I like it first. Pretty good.
I seen it and I was like, well, I'm a fan of sci-fi. Why not get it? I mean, you know, it's not like I'm hurting, you know, like I can't afford to get it. So I figure why not?
True. If you don't like it, you can always trade it in.
Mm-hmm.
Here we go. Back at the space station.
Inventory full. Oh, can't have that.
You don't talk anymore.
Starship out of range. Well, that sucks.
What sucks?
There's this cargo crate on the ground that I can't open because my inventory is currently full. And I'm too far away from my ship in order to teleport items there.
Dang. Once you get to the space station or whatever outpost you can to sell items, it's such a big help. Selling items in this game will help you out a lot.
Oh, yes. I found that was the first one I found. It had like an alien guy in it.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, should I sell? No, I can't sell plutonium. I gotta keep all of the crap I can't get. Wait, so where am I gonna go build my hyperdrive? That's the real question. Oh, install new technology. Here we go. So I need iron for the phase beam. Iron, all right. Ooh, oh.
We got nothing in
Dang, I
here.
really need this material, but it costs 32,000 for one.
Yeah, that sounds like he's ripping
I
you
just
off.
spent. I know, I just spent 40,000 on weapon. I did have like 100K. Wait, I can't buy iron from here? Game really make me mad, bruh.
Come back here, alien dog thing.
You trying to kill it?
Well, I already killed one, and then the robots tried to kill me. I guess
Dang.
they don't like you shooting, the indigenous life forms.
Yeah. I think if you shoot it without it attacking you first, they start trying to kill you. And the sentinels. Robots, so okay, can I get off my ship? Okay, here we go. I think, like, after you do, like, I read you, like, after you get, like, past, like, that first tutorial crap, like, everything else is just you just doing whatever you want to do,
Yeah, like
pretty
that's what I did
much.
when I first jumped in the game. Was that Atlas thing the tutorial?
That Atlas thing?
Yeah.
You mean how like it told you like get that stuff to get off the planet?
No, not that. It was I remember like when I first started on my game, it showed me like this red sphere thing, and it was like an alien something or other thing, and it was like one word comes to mind, Atlas.
I'm pretty sure that was tutorial.
Yeah, that's what I figured it was. I think I just seen somebody's ship here. Hold up. I just seen a ship flying at the Della, kind of like mine.
Biodynamic. Oh, okay. So I gotta buy. I can't build a hyperdrive yet, game. I still need, like, how much more material to build it? Dang, bro. Oh, yeah. So if I'm definitely gonna get stranded on this planet. If I do, it's over.
Oh, that was the guy's ship. That was the ship I tried to buy. Okay, so he leaves and comes back. Man, he need to lower the
Kinda
price
risky.
on
I'm
his
not gonna
ship.
play. I'm kind of scared because, like, you know, how you go down the planet and, like, your ship starts, like, heating up.
Nah, I haven't even flown my ship yet, so.
okay. I kind of want to. I'm on this new planet. I kind of want to land, like, near a space station. So I kind of know what's going on. Land near the closest place.
Got stuff in
Oh,
my inventory. I
no. Oh,
can't even pick
no.
nothing up.
Ooh, okay. I can get used to this planet. Use this planet real quick. I got on this nice planet. There's like 20 shards of plutonium. All I see is plutonium. I don't see nothing else. Which I was I'm actually pretty excited about that. Good. Ooh.
Yeah,
I
sound
got
like
this new mining beam. Dang dope. Shoots faster. Yeah, I guess it's pretty worth it.
Yeah, sound like I need to be on your planet.
Sentinel beam, if you come near me, I will pop you.
Man, can't
I
pick
hate
up
how these
nothing.
sentinels be trying to scan you, bruh. Leave me alone. But, yeah, I'm just here trying to mine. There you go. I appreciate it. I don't mess with you if you don't. Yeah. Okay. Okay, so maybe I did drop on the wrong planet. Life support systems at 50. All
That's better than mine. Mine are at 25. And I'm just trying to make it to
I think
this
I.
Heridium deposit.
First time I played, I was like so mad because I got on the wrong planet. Like it probably put me on the worst planet in the game, possibly. Ooh, yeah, I have like 5 stacks of plutonium. It's good, it's good.
It's like they must have stuck me on the donut planet. I'm seeing nothing but donuts on the ground. It's like nothing but like circle plants, but they look like glazed donuts.
Like, what does your plant look like? Is it like, does it have like any like weather things that be happening there? In
It's
craft?
mostly dry, but I mean, like occasionally the sky will get dark.
Oh, now my inventory full and A. All right, thank you. That thing was scanning me. I'm like, please don't detect me as a threat. I ain't trying to fight any of these people. They're already
Man,
getting
this is a
annoying as
big
it is.
deposit of iridium. It's like almost the size of a small mountain. About to mine everything I can of this and be out.
Howdy, bro.
Yep. Because I know I needed it for something with my ship. I don't know what, but.
All you need in this game is like platinum, carbon, plutonium. That's pretty much the basic things that you need in this game. Maybe it's just me because I haven't played this game for that long. Because most people probably been playing this game for a little while.
Yeah. Shoot, I'm probably about an hour in, still don't know nothing about the game.
I think they said it's like about to 40 to 100 hours of gameplay.
Don't know, I read an article where some guy said that he beat it in like, well, not beat it, but got to the center of the universe in like 25 to 30 hours.
Maybe that's probably all he did to, you know? He
Yeah.
just walked straight to that.
Yeah, it could be.
Most likely. Dang, that's got 300 iron from this one thing. That's good. I'm liking this planet a lot.
Now I gotta sprint back to my ship. I need to find a way to upgrade my suit so I can have a longer life support system or something.
It's the only planet who've been nice to me. I still gotta build a hyperdrive, and I still need iridium. I would go to my planet, but my planet got acid rain, so I don't want to go back to that.
Yeah, it sounds like I got a really good planet compared to you.
Definitely. I was mad when I got my starter plane. I was like, can I do like a re-roll or something?
I mean, you could, but probably could just, delete your save game.
I'm kind of glad I didn't. That planet may have been bad, but some people probably got that ice planet, which is worse. Freaking your health be going down like every couple seconds because of cold. Alright, so I still need. Okay, iridium. I want that. I might have to go back to my acid planet.
What's that? Oh, what the hell? Oh
What
God, I
happened?
got a hostile creature. Like a spider crab thing and my gun ain't working. Run. Run. Run, feet. Don't fail me now. Oh, he's chasing me and
Dude,
he's
I don't know
fast.
how he's grabbing
He's fast.
We don't
Crap,
talk
let me recharge my gun. Crap, I gotta use plutonium to do it. It's not worth it. So not worth it.
It's not worth you dying.
Oh, power canister. I can recharge with that. I can get the time to do it.
This game is... I was expecting maybe... I expect like maybe I might regret buying this game, but I'm glad I got it.
Yeah, 38 mana beam. Where you at now, little spider thing?
Oh, those things are annoying. They be like on your... It's like they be so close.
Yeah, he better run away. He better not let me see him no more.
Especially when you're trying to aim in this game.
Yeah.
Trying to shoot it.
It's like they made it for a mouse and, you know, not for a controller.
Okay, I'm probably gonna regret selling this, but let's just do it. Got 53,000. Alright.
Yeah, I gotta go up to the top of this mountain, see, well not mountain, this hill. Yeah, where your little spider butt at now? You know, I gotta reload my gun, he wanna run off.
He gone, he like nah, he got his gun, he's trying to leave. Hold on. Oh my god. I was like, hopefully when I went back to the space station, maybe I can buy like that stuff I need for my hyperdrive. But nope. Let go back to the acid planet. Maybe not. Hold up. If I can look at my journal, maybe I already been to a planet that possibly has.
Oh, what the hell is burning
Probably
me?
Not, but.
Right, let me get out of here.
You said what?
Something is burning me and it's draining away my shield and my health. I guess the planet's too hot or either the weather's too hot. Run back in the direction of my ship.
Okay, no, we ain't going back to that planet. Definitely not that one. Is this the planet where the first planet I came up at? Okay, I just found my first planet. Okay. I'm just gonna remember that planet name.
I only got one more thing of health left. Restore hazard protection. I gotta recharge that too.
What happened?
I don't know. My heat resistant shielding is like totally failed right now, I guess. And I guess I gotta recharge that like I do everything else. Let me see. What can I charge it with? There we go. Charge it with that. Good thing I got that plating I made or found.
You said what?
I had some plating that I found. Up. I got something trying to attack me. I got a gun now.
Hold up.
What, I got something behind me? What is this?
I have to get, like, it's 1,000, like, this planet so long away.
Okay, I had some kind of hostile creature chasing me. I found me a nice looking outpost. How do I get up there?
Didn't I look to all the planets, couldn't find a certain material. last planet I gotta go to was the acid. I hate this planet, bro. But you know. Ooh, No. Chill out, game.
I'm gonna jump all the way up this platform. I don't know what they got up here,
In
but...
In space, you can destroy asteroids to get your material back if you really need it before you land on the planet, which is good.
Ooh, I found a robot. Terminal. Galactic Trade Terminal. Okay, so he's just a store. I don't want to sell anything yet.
Well, you've been going the game pretty far. What you been playing?
Hey, I found another frog guy.
You still trying to survive?
No, I recharged, so I'm just walking around exploring this terminal outpost thing. It's like you gotta use your backpack to get up to it because you can't just walk to it.
Dang. What? Ah, my pulse engine. Gotta refuel you. Dang, I need to get some more thanium before I go down to this planet because I don't want to run out. I can't
leave.
Pays for
my contribution, but would perhaps prefer something else. Oh, he just gave me $1,000.
Oh, nice.
Yeah,
I'm not
I gave
trying to get
him,
stuff on this acid planet.
I gave him something, and then he gave me $1,000.
Oh, in return?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah.
No, met two aliens.
Okay. Game. I'm sorry. I need chill. Jeez. I was going in high on this planet. I don't care, my ship on fire. Okay, maybe I do. Okay, holy. Kinda do, cause I ain't trying to get stranded on the world on this planet. I'd rather get stranded on this planet than that thunderstorm planet, cause on thunderstorms be like lasting for like 20 minutes. Oh wait, is this my home planet? Oh yeah, it looks like a wasteland. Okay, yeah, that's definitely it.
I wonder if I jump off of this. Whoa. Oh, ship coming in. Can I steal this guy's ship? Interact. Okay.
You said what?
I want to steal this guy's ship. Oh, wow. You are just... got a big head on you. Let's see. Make offer. How much does he want?
Oh, make offer?
1.2 million? Are you serious?
For a ship?
Yeah, you want 1.2 mil. This ship is the shit. I'm not ready for that yet. Can I just like shoot him and take it?
You said no. Nah. Wish you could take it? Dang. You wouldn't understand how many you don't understand what ships I would have been. No.
Let me see what items he got. Maybe I can buy some.
But no lie, some ships are like 3 mil, possibly.
I should buy like tons of power canisters.
Like, I kind of wait till like the last second to like equip my gear for like life support because like if you equip like halfway, it kind of like wastes it.
Mm.
So if you do like at the last second, you get it filled up before you have to die. Especially with my acid crack, because it's cupping the way.
Okay, so I can just buy what I need from this
guy.
Okay,
no, I need chill. I don't need that much iron.
Let's see, buy some platinum too. Yeah, I get like 1,500.
I'm scared of my planet, because I be hearing noises on this planet. It's like, in my ear. Like, nah. Especially in caves.
I guess my inventory is full. I guess I gotta sell something to him.
And I hate how it says I got acid rain, but it ain't even raining. Sometimes.
Fascination bead. Ooh, 11,000 units. Sell that. Now I got $30,000.
And like you will know when you get to my planet because like there's nothing, like there's no like plants, no nothing. Everything is just dead because of acid. Everything is just purely dead. Am I too far out trying to explore? But I need to get this material because if I don't, I can't build it. I have to. It's just a must. Oh, ow! Yeah, this game is a lot of exploring, bro. A lot.
Yep, let me buy all the plutonium you got. Buy all the platinum you got.
Know. Keep that platinum can sell for a lot. A lot of money. I like that. That's pretty cool. You can feed animals.
Yep.
Pretty cool. I just fed one.
How do you
Pretty
buy stuff
chill.
out of this store?
I would kill it. Gonna be that person.
Oh, I gotta actually click it. Okay.
You don't talk anymore. No, I think I'm stupid trying to explore this far out. If I can just buy
Inventory
the
is
material
full.
I'm looking for, I'll be chill. But oh, okay, that's blue. It's looking blue. Please be the material I need, though. We'll see. Oh yes. Oh, I love you, game.
Need buy these
Like when
power
the shiny
gel.
rock was blew off, like finally. Now if I
Might as well
I
buy
gotta waste
that
36,000
too.
on one. Dang, now I should be broke. I did this.
Okay, guy, I am done with you. Let me see what I can build. See if I can fix my ship now.
There's a lot of crap to do in this game.
Right, two. I need two sheets in order to get my pulse engine back online.
Like I can see the game like makes you be very careful with your materials because if you run out you can't like charge your weapon.
Yeah, you
So you
can't
gotta
do
be very
nothing.
careful.
You can't charge a weapon, you can't survive, you can't fly your ship around.
Gotta be careful with everything. You can melee, but it don't work that well when you melee the stuff. It takes a long time to destroy this crap. I'll never come back to the. Well, if I need to come back to planet, I will, but if I don't have to, I ain't never coming back. It's just if I need to. But, dang, bruh. I guess it. I'm kind of glad I did come down to this part of this side of the planet. Guess it worked out pretty well in the end. Got a bunch of material that can sell for like 50 grand in total. Not bad. Even though you gotta worry about the acid side of the planet and crap like that, it ain't too bad.
Bought too much stuff. Okay, let me sell this back then.
Okay, I do not need a health. Let's just make my way back to the ship. Cause I don't feel like trying to get no iron, wasting my beam. Cause after that crap runs out, it's over for. Oh no, I didn't know how far I was away from my ship. But like you said, I kind of wish they do add that fast travel back to your ship. Yeah, that'd be a little bit more helpful.
Yeah, I mean, I can see why they don't have it, but You know, it's like, come on, it takes way too much to, you know, to walk all the way back your shit.
I bet they want you to just explore more of it. So when you run back, you know, but probably like you'll find like a material that you never knew, something like that when you try to walk back to your ship. So it's like, let's not put fast travel in the game.
Oh no, the guy left. No. Oh, well, like, ooh, there's another ship
What
here.
happened? The
The
ship?
guy who I was trading with, he left. I walked away because I was trying to do something for a second and he left, so I see this other ship that's nowhere near as impressive as his.
Isn't it just like an AI that you're trading with?
Yeah, just NPCs.
I was about to say, if it was an online player, that'd be pretty cool. Trade ships. I'm kind of glad it isn't, because I don't think nobody want my ship. Basic starter ship.
This guy wants $677,000 for his ship.
Thousand.
And let's see what I
Cheaper
can
than that
s
1 million one.
let's see what I can sell you.
Finally, I just got done with this mission. Now I can go get the hyperdrive, which is probably gonna be like some crazy speed crap, most likely. Bro, no, I'm so far away from my ship. I think it's 1,600,000 and something thousand. I want to say kilometers. Yeah, kilometers. I'll be back. It's gonna be a little bit. I'll be back. I'm back.
All right.
I just got back and I finally made it to the space station.
All right, let me make it back to my ship that way I can actually repair something. Hoping I don't jump off this thing and
You still
break
in
my
that first part
legs.
of the game?
Huh?
You still in the first part of the game?
Yeah, I still haven't really fixed my ship.